who will be the victor and victor.
And we're also pleased to announce two international competitors. Megan and Fergus Thompson representing French Bay Yacht Club in New Zealand. And Michael Karras and Molly Jackson representing Seattle Yacht Club from the USA. Is here from Southern Diesel and Marine, who's our event's naming rights sponsor.
This is the first time I've been on a camera without Today Tonight chasing me down the street. This is fantastic.
What happened? The official story or the unofficial story?
Let's go with the unofficial story.
The official story is that one of the South Australia's greatest assets, the Great White, decided that we were too far ahead of the fleet.
Forecast improves for tomorrow. Sailing's a dangerous game, particularly when you've been doing it a while. You like to think you're fairly good at certain things, and every so often someone comes along and just absolutely gives you a schooling. And today's award goes to someone that gave William and I an absolute schooling on the start line. So Heather McFarlane and Chris, first race today, an awesome start, and just a fantastic way to go off the line. Well done. Thank you.
Thanks, Rob. They're actually black flags for that start, but we won't worry about that.
Live life with love and trust that love will come down to earth and save us all. Love is all I got. I can't live with everything I've lost because love will come to save us all. So save us. Wake your soul with love in the morning. Feed your soul with love till the evening. Expand your soul with love on the weekend because love is all I got. Wake your soul with love in the morning. Feed your soul with love in the evening. Expand your soul with love on the weekend. Cause love is all I got. So, wake your soul with love in the morning. Feed your soul with love in the evening. Expand your soul with love on the weekend. Cause love is all I got. Wake your soul with love in the morning. Feed your soul with love in the evening. Expand your soul with love on the weekend.
is yours.
Darling, I can give you all.
Welcome to day two of the 40th Australian Tasar title in beautiful Victor Harbor.
So save our soul.
Trace, this is for Pete Ellis. Pete, you better come out here for this one, Pete. You know how Poms aren't very clever?
Some.
Pete saw this can of Dulux paint, and he went to paint with it, and he couldn't believe that it wasn't coming out like jelly beans. he thought that was the colour of the paint, and that's the way it was applied. That's really... Round of golf.
What's this about?
Well, I saw your order on the massage form.
Yes.
And what did it say?
The lot. cheese, onion, sauce, everything. Yeah.
Race of the day, I felt a thump, leaned over the side and picked up something, and Chris was at the jibe mark. We've both got one of these floating in the water. So, does anybody in the club know anything about these? Otherwise, they may be auctioned, perhaps, but
obviously.
Here he is. The most anal man with a trailer.
He's getting.
So there we go.
He gets his wheels back.
Some hoon has gone past and pinched your wheels.
So the race to the bar is on for New Year's Eve. Looks like Al Murray's had a bit of equipment failure with the jib down, same with Hugh Tate.
I think we knew this day might come.
found what we never could ever seem to love. But if you find just one reason to return, you find me open all the
promises we've been given. Of the 40th Australian Tasar Titles at Victor Harbor.
And all your videos are fantastic. Every time I see one there in my inbox, I go straight to it.
The funniest one there. Valiant, Tim O'Shea's boat was found on the roof of the yacht club. My boat disappeared, and I want the perpetrators out here now. Now, William, you're going to help me here. Remember you gave somebody pick up the... Right? You got it, eh? You're going to get a chance again. I think Shane and Nicole, Stewie... Yeah. Where are they? Boy, my boat disappeared, nobody's owning up to it.
Went for a massage.
Hey? Went for a massage? You'll have to kick somebody else, will you? You kick Darren a kick, just for fun. Yeah, yeah.
I don't like walking around this old and empty house.
So hold my hand, I'll walk with you, my dear.
The stairs creak, as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way. Cause though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on. Tell her that I miss our little talk.
Well, this is about to happen. You come and join us. Thank you.
So Derek decides to get out of class. Now, there's a particular sponsor that's sponsored this class for just about every regatta night that I'm going to think of. Struggling Australian company, little help we can get. Derek. He puts his boat on the market, puts it out up and jump up the regatta sponsor by Ross Hand. Tons down, $15,500, half and fitted. Now what do I know this? Does that make the boat worth less or more? What's the story? Not happy.
No answer. No appropriate answer.
So, now because I reckon that really sucks, give him a bottle of sucks. For some reason, she was, Molly wears contact lenses, and she was struggling to see properly, and for some reason, the boats on starboard tack seem to be a hell of a lot closer than the boats on port tack, which always seem a long way away, which is a drama all day. Very difficult to sail like that. Let me give you a tip, Molly, you might work this out yourself, but when you wear contact lenses, and by the way, equal prescription both eyes, couldn't work it out. All messed up. A tip, Molly, is that when you wear contact lenses, you put one in each eye, not both in one eye.
Just let me go, we'll meet again soon. Now wait for me. Please hang around. I'll see you when I fall asleep. Don't listen to a word I say. The screams all sound the same. Though the truth may bury this, ship will carry on. Body is safe to show. Don't listen to a word I say.
safe to shore. Though the truth may vary, this ship will carry our body safe to shore.